If I had to be completely honest with myself, I'm tired. I'm tired, and it's not a physical tired. It's a very, you know, it's in the soul. It's like I'm fucking tired. I'm tired of going through this shit. I'm tired of everything not working out, and I'm just like, I fucking tried, and I can't not lie and say it's not like you don't want to live kind of thing. It's more of a, if God were sitting across from me right now, there would be a part of me that would just want to go up to him and say, listen, I'm done. I'm done. I can't do this anymore. I'm fucking physically and mentally spent, and I'm done. And it's a silent battle too. And it's a battle we kind of hide from the world and from the people we love and the people we want to love or want to love us, because who wants a broken person? You know, it's like, if they knew, like if the people in your life knew how broken we were, like, would they stay? And then that raises the question of like, how do I fix this? Can you fix this?